food, all are going in yellow. This one maybe chicken also have. Maybe this one also have. Other meat also have. But I don't know in here, but we are using like this. If you put the chicken or meat, you can remove the bone also. After that you can throw the leftover food. If you throw the this cooked food, you can remove this. If you put the chicken, you can remove the chicken.
Raw bone.
Chicken.
So we can
bone is separate. You can throw the bone is separate, but this one the food. Not only inside the bone. This one always blue because of the glass item. This is very dangerous. So this red one also red color because of the teeth. You can cut it. Direct. Open. You can open the can, you can throw only the red bin. And the blue one only for the glass item. You can throw this blue one. This one only like vegetable only limiting screen one.
The green one you can put vegetable, fish.
No, crabs. No, miss, this is the only raw food.
Yeah, raw food.
But the upper fish. If you put this one is spoiled. You can only put only the raw, only the vegetables.
Only
vegetables. You can cook food also comes in here. What if you put the fish?
The fish skates, like the stomach.
Yeah, this one all comes in yellow.
Cooked food, cook yellow.
Food. Yeah, only cooked food. And how to, where you put this one? Eggshell. Which one you have to put? Eggshell.
Glass item. Eggshell also.
Where you
have to cook food?
No.
Yellow one? Pink can.
Blue.
Blue one.
Glass?
Yeah.
I'm very confused.
You can't throw the eggshell in everywhere. You can't throw the this one raw food. It's different. But always you have to throw eggshell in blue. This glass. Along with glass. Not in the tin, but on the glass.
But this is the raw bone.
Raw one you have to throw along with this one. But this one is different. You can throw like this. You can use like this yellow one, but it's different. Not altogether. Bone. Only bone.